have an update to breaking news that we brought you at 4 from McIntyre Law Chopper 4. It's not the kind of news we like to tell you about. The Highway Patrol now confirms, sadly, two people have died following this rollover wreck on I-240 and Western. Troopers are still investigating exactly what happened that caused that.